Good morning, everyone, again.
Good morning, teacher.
Please be ready for the second presentation. It is about Central Province. Will be presented by Miss Meysing. Please welcome Miss Meysing.
Thank you.
about the transportation. Nowadays, Hanover is improved along a part of strength of the road from Sihanouk to Hanover has been rebuilding probably. There are many transportation from Sihanouk to Hanover. We have van, bus, airport, and taxi, private taxi. And from Sihanouk to Phnom Penh is about 544 kilos. It for 10 to 12 hours. There are many bus and van company depart every day. The bus is $20 to $25 per person from 7:30 in the morning until 6:30 in the evening. And the sleeping bus is $10 to $15 per person from 7:30 in 7 in the evening and 5 in the morning. And the private taxi is $135 per car, can keep for person by 9 hours. And the airplane, there are two ways from Sihanouk to Sihanouk in the morning and the afternoon. And the price is $130 per person and for one way. And for adoptive is $248 per person. And the next slide is about place to visit. There are many bridges in Sihanouk, but I choose only three. We have a Sokha Bridge. Sokha Bridge is a silent bridge which is next to the Sokha Hotel. You can enjoy with the view of the hotel and the view of the sea. And Otes Bridge has cleaner water and is more relaxed than anything in the Sihanouk. And the last one is Ochotir Bridge. Ochotir Bridge is the most popular bridge in Sihanouk that have many tourists to visit there, like my people and foreigners. And it also has a beautiful landscape and a beautiful relax. And about the island, we have a lot in Sihanouk, but I choose only three islands today. The first one is Karong Sun Lam and Karong is nearby. And it's very nice island that people likely to enjoy there, to relax on their vacation with their friends, family, or their special. For the boat is $20 to $25. And the last one is Kostak. Kostak is the fishing island. It's also the very beautiful place to relax and enjoy fishing here. And about the another is Wakrao Hagana. It's located a distance of 3 km from the town, just 5 minutes for Sihanouk. This is the part of story attraction. And Bachai Waterfall is located in Kaprainok, about 16 km north from the downtown. You can enjoy there with the waterfall, fresh air, and have a night here with your family. And the next slide is about the place to eat and drink. There are many places and many restaurants in Sihanouk that you can enjoy it there along the beach in Sihanouk. And how many small restaurants with local food and seafood, which is served from morning until evening. Anyway, I want to recommend you to the two restaurants. The first one is Olive and Olive Restaurant. is located in the center of the city. It serves for Western food and vegetarian food. It's open daily from 7 a.m. until 10 p.m. And the second one is Nandesra, located in Sokha Beach. Lot of Asian food. It serves breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Open daily from 8 a.m. until 10 p.m. And the last one is accommodation. In Sihanouk, we have 149 hotels, including guest house. And I want to recommend you to the two hotels. The first one is Sevenchen Hotel. They located in Street 301 Orchard Pier, in front of Orchard Pier, Sihanouk Cambodian. And the price is $25 to $45 per room per night, not including breakfast. Room service 24 hours with a big swimming pool. And the second hotel is Sokha Beach Resort. It's located in the Street 2 Sangkat 4 Mattapheap District, Sokha Beach, Sihanouk Vier. And the price is $104 to $350 per room per night, include breakfast, room service 24 hours, and night view. And thank you. And I recommend you to go to Sihanouk Vier to on your vacation to relax there with your family. If you are stressed with the work or study, you can go to relax there for 1 or 2 days with your friend, with the Meysing view, and you can see a beautiful sunset at sunrise. That's all.